What's up, everybody? We're Chan Chan here through our Devin segment. We got Blackstreet. And this is called Don't Leave Me. And this is a 90s throwback, very popular throwback. And we're going to get into this right now. So let's go. Do me a favor. Hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. And also hit that bell for notification for me, and they will come to you. And let's get right into this video. Let's go.
I'll go crazy. I'll go insane.
Chadwick Boseman. Oh my God.
You got your mama, baby, I got mine.
Let's
spend it all
by putting
it together.
Yeah. That dude in the back
like Chadwick Boseman.
Dude, he's like Chadwick Boseman. That's scary. That is scary. Okay, so give me right. Right here, real quick. Did Dr. Dre discover Blackstreet Boys? I don't know. If somebody can let me know in the comment section down below. I feel like Dr. Dre discovered Blackstreet Boys. And I'm wondering, where did Backstreet Boys get their name from? And who came out first? And who's copying who? Because you got Backstreet and you got Blackstreet. And it's like, I don't know. So let me know in the comment section down below who came out first. But that's crazy. Who copied whom? These are the questions. Alright. Let's get back into it.
I'm searching for the words to make you realize that I really, really want you to stay. Oh, yeah. Tears of frustration I hold inside, but if you walk away, you'll make this romance cry.
I'm sorry, he looks like Chadwick Boseman. Okay, so, I think I talked about this in the Joe video, where a lot of these music videos, like, that are R&B and stuff, they always wear, like, all white for some apparent reason. It started with Boyz II Men, and then it looks like black background, so it looks like Blackstreet's doing it, and then Joe did it, and I even think Case did it in the I'm Missing You video. Like, everyone wears white in these videos, and it's insane. Like, it really is. Anyway, let's get back into it.
Forget my pride, girl. I'm begging you. You're my heart, you're my soul. Stay with me tonight.
Are they building a... Hold up. Are they building a deck of cards? How did they do this? Man, editing software is amazing. I'm gonna guess that's a green screen background, and they're probably on green screen as well. They're probably standing on top of like some type of box or something, making it seem like they're crawling on top of the car and everything, on cards and everything. That's my guess. Yeah, that's my guess. Anyway. All right. Well, let's get back into it. Oh Lord. Alright. That was Blackstreet Boys with Don't Leave Me or something like that. If you guys like my reaction, do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that bell for notification, and it will come to you. And I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.